Good afternoon. It is still afternoon, yes? Yes, 4 p.m. Welcome. Welcome to our combined band and choir concert today. And I would like to just ask for no flash photography. Otherwise, we hope you enjoy our program that is in the spirit of the season. And we have a lot of exciting soloists today to sing for you as well.
Ooh. Okay, this next piece is by P.D.Q. Bach, and if anybody doesn't know P.D.Q. Bach, he is the Weird Al Yankovic of composers, is what I decided. He's not actually a part of the Bach family, he's just some guy named Peter. I don't know. But he does a lot of parodies of just different hymns and stuff. And so this song is Good King Kong Looked Out.
Good King Kong looked out on his feet and he saw that they were large. Oh, oh, he said, we go, he said, to make some tracks in the snow, for sooth our feet are very large. Swim, 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 Kong looked out on his nose and he saw that it was flat. Oh no, he said very low, he said the pitch must not be too low, for the royal nose must not be flat.
Thank you. Go tell it on the mountain, shout it from the valley. Go and see the baby in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger, away from harm and danger. Oh, joy!
Joy in my soul.
It's going to be easy for me to talk once. That way it'll save some time. In our program, we're starting with O Radiant Dawn, which is a proclamation of the coming of Christ. Ding Dong, Maryland High, kind of the angels answering. Then we're going to jump back to a little Willy Wonka, Pure Imagination. One of my favorite hymns, All Creatures of Our God and King, written by back in the 1500s, probably one of the first Italian hymns written. And then we're going to end with a spiritual, Glory Hallelujah to the Newborn King. On the Dingdell mural at High, it says Zach Kierstead at piano, but he will be, there will be a four-hand piano with Dr. Simons as well, so she got left off that one. So hope you enjoy it. Oh, Radiant Dawn.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, there we go. Hi. So this is going to be your time in the typical Methodist church to pass the peace. Say hello to somebody around you. Stand up and stretch. It'll be about 10 minutes or so. Bands need to go warm up because their horns have been sitting cold, and we need to get them on, everybody on and off the stage. So talk amongst yourselves, and thanks again for coming, and have a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you very much. The next tune we're going to play, I got to give the trombones a little time to get settled back there. So I want to also welcome you and thank you all for being here this evening. The first two pieces we played were obviously a march, Bases on a Rampage, and then, of course, beautiful setting by Alfred Reed of Greensleeves. The next piece I'm going to give just a little bit of introduction to. It's called A Trombone Family Reunion. Henry Fillmore wrote 15 pieces that were called Trombone Family, and they were all marches that featured the trombone section. Shoutin' Liza Trombone, Lassus Trombone, and there were obviously 13 others. So Andy Glover, who is an alum of Central Methodist University, took some of parts of those 15 Trombone Family pieces that Henry Fillmore wrote, put them all into one piece, and then threw in a bunch of excerpts from classical music, like you will hear from Ride of the Valkyries, and then some little novelty things like Turkey in the Straw, the Stars and Stripes Forever. You will hear all kinds of famous trombone excerpts in this piece. The piece was written last year for a performance at the Missouri Music Educators Association by the Sullivan High School Band under the direction of Chuck Moore. Chuck is one of our Central Methodist alums, a trombone player. And they had about 20 trombones out in front playing this thing. And it was just a cool piece. This is a real novelty piece. So we hope you enjoy our trombone section with the Trombone Family Reunion.
Thank you.
I think they always say never look at the trombones, it only encourages them. So our last piece this evening, before we get into that, I would like to take an opportunity on behalf of Dr. Wiebe, Dr. Westfall, all of us in the Conservatory of Music, and all of us here at CMU, to wish you all the very happiest and blessed of holiday seasons. We are wrapping our semester up. The students are excited about finals and juries tomorrow. Or maybe not. But we certainly have the pleasure of working with your children, grandchildren, nephews, nieces, whatever they may be, former students. We adore these young ladies and gentlemen, and we're blessed to work with them each and every day. The last piece we're going to play is a piece by a composer named Samuel Hazo. The title of the piece is Ride, and it is actually a musical depiction of a car ride from the campus of, I have to get this right, Indiana University of Pennsylvania, from the campus of that college to the composer's best friend's home. The composer, Hazo, was asked to come to a clinic at this university with the bands. Jack Stamp is the university director there, and he's a very famous composer and conductor as well. And this is a musical depiction of the ride from campus to Jack Stamp's house through the countryside of eastern Pennsylvania. So hopefully you will have sort of an idea about what it feels like to ride from there, between those two places. And once again, thank you so much for being here. I also want to thank our amazing marketing department for live streaming this performance today. That is a great way for folks to join us that couldn't be here. And I know we got a lot of alumni who are listening out there and family members who couldn't get here today. So thank you to our marketing folks. And Parker, thank you very much. Appreciate it. So, blessed holidays, and let's take a ride. Thank you.